Yeah, baby, what's up to you, my friend? It's me, King Batasai, back in again for another video that will surely make you la 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 laugh and brings happiness to you today. So, wanna join? Come on, let's. So today, my friend, we are going to talk about what if. What if you have a 1,000,000 pesos for a day? Yes, you heard it right, only for one day. How are you going to spend it? So, are you ready? Let's talk about this. Let's go. So let's start with the material thing, my friend. So if I have a 1,000,000 pesos for a day, I will buy a house for my parents because that is one of their dreams in life. Not necessarily a big one, but most especially is a comfortable house for a family. Second one is I will buy a car. And if I have a car, we will travel anywhere they wanted to go because it is important to have a quality time with your family, my friend. But let's get out of that material thing. And let's focus on the most important one. First of all, if I have 1,000,000 pesos for a day, I will start a business just to have a source of income. Yeah, because that is important to have a source of income. And second thing, my friend, is I will donate funds to charities. But the most special thing is I will donate funds to the church. Because what I have now and what I have conquered now is from the Lord. What I have now, what I have conquered is from the blessings of God. So I will give it to Him by simply donating funds to His home, which is the church. And the last thing, my friend, is I will support the needs and the wants of my parents. Because all the time, they are the one who is supporting my needs and wants. Just to give me a wonderful life. So now that I have this kind of blessing, I will support them and I will support their needs and wants just to pay back all their sacrifices in life for me. So that's all, my friend, and I'm very, very sorry for this very, very short video because it is only for my subject purposes. It is for my project in oral communication subject. So before anything else, I would like to greet Sir Ferben Africa, my oral communication teacher, and hope you're watching this and hope you'll give me a very, very high grade. So if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So that is it. It's me, King Batasai, saying, be happy and keep on smiling. Peace.